Popeye, this movie came out in 80. People consider this movie the worst Robin Williams movie. I don't agree. I like the movie. It teaches kids how to have high self-esteem and to have self-confidence and self-belief. Now the movie does have its boring moments, but on the other hand, the movie has its entertaining moments. The ending scene is the best scene of the movie, when Popeye does his heroism and saving the woman he loves.